Please, route. Have a seat. Thank you.
We'll see what they say on that one. I'm gonna tell them.
Good to see you, V. Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all...
It's not 100... Hard. Yeah, I got... There was an accident. Embarrassing one. Ryan died at a sex club. It's probably too much for him.
Nobody there helping him? To leave this world? Vacate his seat?
You ask me? No.
What a relief. That's good to know.
So why'd they lie? Never mind. Don't answer. I know why. Dull death, dull case. But my wife's right. We will sleep better. Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
Oop, there we go.
You two watch out for each other.
And boom.
Now, where did you...
It did not gain any points, but we're at 40. Street cred, which means we can now get we can now get a better chip. It's gonna be great. 45. 45 street cred. And we can finally get the legendary mono wire. We need to get down to... Okay, that's dangerous. We need to get to... right up here. And... Yoink. Hey! Also, there is one more thing we need to go and grab. After we get this cyberware. No, it's like, follow the white Z, not the yellow.
V, it's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Deep breaths, Pana. Tell me what's going on.
Do you remember Saul? The leader of the clan I left?
Mm-hmm. Had a fallen out or something?
Doesn't matter right now. They nabbed him. This is just not suitable for a call, V.
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Will do. First need to go grab. My cyberware. Okay, do.
When's the next delivery?
Oh, yeah.
What is this? Oh, well, anyways. You're the one I want. All right. Increase the time it takes. No, you are not the one I want. You're the Raven. No, the one I want. Oh, you're down there. Ah, you're down here. No. Ah, you're right here. Boom. I gotta drive through the high danger area. Oh boy. These people are just...
V, how you doing, honey? Listen, got a golden opportunity for you.
Word on the streets that when Waco says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
Sticky? Wow, you're really selling this, Waco.
Job like any other. Just the clients will. Demanding.
Client's got every right to be demanding. What makes this one any different?
Wants everything to go exactly as planned. Willing to break the bank for it, too. A job like this needs your magic touch, V. Anyone less experienced it, just fuck it up.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Now I'm sure it's a turd and crepe paper. So, what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski. Set off any buzzers for you. Murdered in cold blood. Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
So you want me to murder someone?
Wait. This isn't the Dalai Lama? Must have gotten the wrong number. You didn't arrive in this pond yesterday, V. You know how the fish gets sliced.
The perp been proven guilty? Meaning he deserves to die, truly?
Do I look like a criminal prosecutor to you?
What'd he do, exactly?
I'm not a beat reporter, neither. You want the job or not?
All right, I'm not.
Good. Client will be waiting for you by a car at the corner of 6th and Random.
Huh? In a car?
Client wants to tag along. Be there in person when you put a bullet through the guy's eye. Good luck.
Damn. A job from Nick should be interesting. Okay, so all that stuff is gonna have to wait for later. Right into the storm. That's the one I want to do.
Hey,
do. Okay. This guy should have what I'm looking for.
Great. So, as I was saying...
Mind taking a look at my chrome?
Sure. Make yourself comfortable. Beep, beep, motherfucker!
Lost him.
Ah! Okay. Well then. Nope, nope. Definitely you. Actually, you know what? Okay. Oh my. That could be good. But I think I'm going to take Suicide. Boom. We are now set. Well, since I'm here, I might as well try and take care of him.
Beep, beep, motherfucker!
Hey! Let's talk!
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who!
All right.
How fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
That'll do it. time to go visit the Eldegados. Oh, I should have checked for other cyberware. Hold on. We ain't too far, so. Actually, better look at what other cyberware I really need to get. So, optical camo. That's what I need. Okay, I need to get optical camo. That is all the way down. Okay, there's down there. That's it? Okay. Just 5 more street cred and I basically can get all the equipment I need. Or just about. Just about it. Ooh, oh, wait. Yep, this is it.
Great. So, as I was saying.
Okay, I need to get a better one of those. I cannot get any of these because I need body 10. Ah! Balls. Okay. Reflexes need to be 15. Oh. Okay. Actually, you know, I'm just make things a little bit quicker. Gotcha there. I'm just gonna give a quick teleport down to get the legendary optical camo. I believe this is where it is. I believe, anyways. I believe! Yep, okay. I can get that really easy real quick. Hold on. Alright, so junk. Only 1500. Wow. I don't need you anymore. Definitely gonna hold on to the memory wipes. Just one of you, don't need you anymore. Oh, apparently I already have that. Okay. Confirm. Too bad I can't actually just sell cyberware. That would be great. I've only got one of those. Oh, wait. Let's see if I can buy one from that guy. Cyberware mods. Nope. Guess not. I gotta find something so I can actually deal with the damn cyberpsychosis people, because I don't want to kill them. Okay, we'll deal with that later. Gonna deal with Pan Am. Whoa! Let's go say hi to Pan Am.
Good morning. Nice.
Okay. Pan Am, here we come.
The king, following the tragic death of Saburo Arasaka, his son, Yori Nobu Arasaka, has assumed the reins. Yes, 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 that very same Yori Nobu, who once abandoned the silver spoon to join the Japanese Kingdom, even dabbling a little in domestic terrorism. I dare you to name a better candidate for the world's gunrunner in chief.
Good morning, Night City!
Is it a mirage? A hologram?
No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Oh, while we're here, hold on. Those just got itchy. Ah, sorry, chat. Ah. Here we go. Sorry, Jackie. I don't know why. Okay. Normally I don't like driving first person in cars, but this one I like it.
Good you're here.
I had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
Oh, it just popped my hip.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brickbrain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always, Benham. You and Mir Chooms. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.